around like there's like a thousand people. Every path I take, there's like 1,000 people on it. Here's the pond. It's supposed to be haunted. It's supposed to be. There's like a bigger pond somewhere. I can't remember what it is. Yeah, people could drown there. It's possible. Perhaps. Welcome back to Josh. So far, five case adventure. I probably traced it like half now because every pathway I take, there was like 1,000 people on it. Plus, off camera, I was hearing wolves howling in the distance. And so, I said, dude, chill. It's just 7 o'clock. Jeez. Is there any spirits at this pond? In this spot? Is there any spirits there? Can you point both boards? Can you point where you're standing? You stand in front of me? If there's any energy here, can you spike this? Can you make a splash in the water in this pond? Can you make a splash? Is a spirit watching me right now? I'm gonna ask it, did anyone drown in this pond? There's some questions it did not cause. It doesn't cause in my previous videos. Did anyone drown in this pond in the past? Can you point with two words? Can you point where those spirits are standing right now? In the pond? Are they in the pond? Okay. Any spirit too? The white thing, I thought it was someone just standing there. Oh my god, that scared me. That scared me actually. That got me spooked. I thought it was someone just standing there. Oh my god, that scared me. That got me. It wasn't just me sound back there, you know what I'm saying? That's all. There's some light over there. You can be very exposed to wildlife when you have a backpack making sounds like that. Thank you. Forest at nighttime is creepy. By yourself, what kind of backup will you have? What kind of backup? So thank you for watching. I'm gonna make a part two, but it's gonna be a daytime. See you guys in the next one. So subscribe, comment on the next show. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.